Once in a while. What are they doing there?
The reason they do that, George, is it'll lead the bull to believe that he can move up the alley. He can move up to the next chute. And in doing that, he may take just a little bit of a move at that gate. And in doing so, he'll get off of that man's leg. Oh, man, now that bull almost got Keeley about the second jump out. There's the mark of a champion. And you see the hustle of this kid? Gord, one of the reasons we may see a good score here is, speaking of moves, did you see that one? This bull not only a spinning bull, but he was drifting. He was drifting right down the front of that.